Children, now we are going to see a new poem, The Quarrel. Let us see that. Take your English book. Last class, we have read a lesson in this unit, is it? About Taru. How did he got the reward, everything? What is mean by quarrel? Fight. Quarrel. How is that? You will fight with your brother and sister and you have a fun with them, no? That is called the quarrel. Okay, it is a common fight with your brother or sister. Okay, what is the author is saying in this poem? Let's see this. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was slight. The end of it was strong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. We hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back and said, oh, come along. We can't go on all night. I was in the wrong. So he was in the right. For what this poem described to us, one brother, okay, two brothers are there. They are fighting. At the same time, one boy, the brothers, Thambi or Anna, okay, elder brother or younger brother, somebody is fighting with the brother. Maybe who is always fight with you at your home? Your elder brother, is it? Younger brother got all the injuries from yourself. So that the elder brother, okay, the elder brother is started the fight with the younger brother. That time he gave the punch. He gave the punch on the back. Thumped me on the back. What is the mean for this? Thumped me. It means punch. So that time if you have a fight with your brother or sister, first of all you feel an angry with them. Then you will say something on it and you will scold them. Then after, they feel very, very happy. They feel very, very happy at last. And this, and then they were being good. At last, you will, whenever you make a compromise with them, they feel very happy. So that time you have done wrong thing. I have done good. I was right. Like that they feel, no? That is the same thing here described. Once again we will read this poem. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was light. The end of it was wrong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. We hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back and said, oh, come along. We can't go on all night. I was in the wrong, so he was in the right. Who is the author of this poem? Eleanor Fargan. Okay, students, read the poem well. I hope you will understand while watching this video. If you have a doubt, ask into our school group. Thank you.